Day 120. Can you believe it? Wow, I can't. Last night in America, like, that's just gone so crazily quick. There's been so many things that I've learned over the last couple of days that I want to re-go over and talk more about. One of the things that I really thought about a lot today, because I started implementing some of it, was Anthony Trunks and the whole make shift happen kind of thing, was that I'm one of those people that says, if I've got to do something, it's got to be major, and I've got to implement crazy changes all of a sudden, and it's not good enough to just do a little bit. I've got to go all out and just, you know, go. And the reality is, I don't. And so today I was taking lots of notes. I went for a big walk and I did some work, and then I sat down and looked at what are the small shifts I can do that will make an impact. And there's so many of them. Now, you've probably all heard the story, the tale, the quote, I guess, about how if a plane takes off and it's just 1 degree off, how that 1 degree off, all the, as it keeps going and going and going and going, going, will eventually get them to the wrong country. You know, like, all it takes is a slight diversion and you're in a completely different place. And, like, all it takes is, if you're consecutively a minute late for everything you ever do, then you're gonna lose days. If you consecutively spend another 20 minutes on Facebook, social media, if you spend just another 10 minutes a day on watching TV or something, those little bits make massive impact. If you round up every time, you know, there's savings things like Raise and in Australia, oh, I was gonna say Meerkat, but that's the insurance. Like savings things you can do where you like round up and just save little bits and pieces. And all those little bits and pieces add up. So I think that's what we need to, for people like myself that tend to bite off more than they can chew, I think it's really important to take stock of that and look at the small shifts. So is it the waking up an extra 10 minutes early to work on a habit or a business or something that's in your heart that you want to get done? Is it if you have, I don't have sugar in my coffee anymore, but is it if you have sugar in your coffee, is it going from 2 sugars in your coffee to 1.5, to 1, to half, to none? Like, there's these little things that you can do that will eventually make an impact. It's because sometimes when we do the massive things all of a sudden, it's really scary and then we don't stick to them. So instead of, okay, this is not a good example. Saying you're gonna do a Facebook Live for 365 days in a row was not a small shift by any stretch of the imagination. So I'm incredibly proud of myself for having stuck to it and being dedicated to it. Now, I'm not gonna not do it now. But, you know, maybe, just maybe, I would have been better off going, small shift, 1 Facebook Live a week. Small shift, a newsletter once a month. Small shift, 1 sales phone call a day. Small shift, 10,000 steps once a week. Thanks, honey. No makeup, my baggy eyes. Small shift, 3 meals a day and no snacking. Small shift, 1 LinkedIn post and update your job skills. Instead of, oh my God, I've got to do my resume, I've got to update my LinkedIn, I've got to do a profile, I've got to contact 10 new recruiters, I've got to do meh, meh, meh. We create this work for ourselves that is so large that it's any wonder that anybody succeeds when we set these mountains. When if you, yes, we're not all guaranteed tomorrow, and that massive to-do list that you'd like to get done, even if you're doing it in small shifts, may never get finished. But doing the small shifts, you're more likely to do more of it instead of being so overwhelmed and so frustrated and tired and not seeing you're climbing and you can't get there because there's so much in front of you. But if it's just that one little thing a day, if it's that Well, there's that three little things a day. Nothing overwhelming. It's things that you think you can manage, things that you can cope with. A bit of meditation. I'll put in a whole lot of ideas for things that you could do when I finish writing out all my notes. I've got a good way through them today. But again, I wasn't going to be able to retype all those notes today, so I didn't set myself that task. I reread them and I made some notes. So small shifts. That's what I got to say I'm going to be working on a lot more when I get back to Australia. Because, I have been known to bite off more than I can chew. And I can chew a lot. So, good night. Mwah. I will see you all tomorrow. And then I'll be back home safe and sound the next day. Because I lose a day. You know what I mean, that weird stuff. Mwah. Night, night.